with his pal Spinner and Battlefoot in another exciting adventure, The Big X. You remember last time, Clutch and Company and his friends, flying into space in a huge rocket ship, were attracting Big X by the ionized particles in their slipstream.
Better do something quick, Clutch.
Right.
You did it! You did it, Clutch! Big X slowed down! It's not gonna crash us!
Wonderful, Spinner. We lucked out.
What now, Clutch?
First off, I want to take a closer look at that thing. Break out the spacesuit, Spinner.
Right, Clutch.
Professor Knockwurst, roll the ship to horizontal flight attitude with the air compressors.
Right, Clutch.
Okay, Spinner. All set. Open the space hatch.
Clutch, my boy, we've stumbled across the greatest find of the century.
You really think so?
I'm positive it's a musical meteorite, the rarest thing in space.
Yeah, go on.
It's composed of pure nickelodeon.
No!
Nickelodeon? What's that?
Nickelodeon is the rarest of musical metals. Its crystal structure enables it to vibrate in perfect harmonics.
Yeah, Clutch. It will be the pride and the joy of the Space Museum.
All set, Professor. We'll tower in using the auxiliary air compressor jets.
Yeah. Just the thing. Safer that way.
Again.
Reverse motors, Professor. Prepare for landing.
Thanks so much, Clutch and Spinner. You not only helped us save the moon, but you brought back this musical meteorite.
Glad to help, Professors.
Looky! Battlefoot is up on top of Big X.
And so ends the story of Clutch, Cargo, and his pals Spinner and Paddlefoot, and the Big X. Be sure to tune in for the next exciting adventure with Clutch, Cargo.